of PMS, along with me and Kevin, from what we understand, he's basically a sex slave for Terry Runnels. He's taking out all her frustrations with men out on me.
Is that what was going on in the back? I mean,
didn't open your eyes.
Well, didn't Mickey tell Rocky Balboa,
women, we can leg fall?
Mickey gets ready to ring, being accompanied by Terry Runnels and Chick Willand. He weighs in at 250 pounds.
Maybe the reason why Meat's one loss record hasn't been so hot as of late might be he's a little exhausted.
Yeah, how in the world is he going to be ready for this big matchup here tonight on Sunday Night Heat, folks? We are live at the Marine Midland Arena in Buffalo, New York, minutes away from fully loaded on pay-per-view. What an event it's going to be, but still to come here tonight on Sunday Night Heat. What an interview Jim Ross conducted with Triple H.
Your ears will not believe the words that Triple H speaks later in the hour. Relationships.
The Godfather leading the ladies to the ring as we get set for the Godfather versus Meat. And this match very pleasing on the eyes. Folks, some men are for bars and, well, Kevin, some women are evil.
Yeah, that's right. From the summer blockbuster movie American Pie, Shannon Elizabeth guest stars on USA's new original series, G versus E, coming up right after Heat here on USA. Maybe that was something else.
The Godfather lighting it up. And you gotta just take a look at Meat in the corner.
Oh boy.
He can hardly stand up straight. Look at him.
He's like some ginseng.
Vitamin
E or something.
For everybody to come aboard. Man, I want you to reach down, light it up for the Godfather, and say, "Pimpin' ain't easy." Hey, man, Meat, huh? Well, listen up, Meat. I'd offer you the hose, but you look too pooped to pop.
Looks like the poster boy for Viagra.
So the Godfather now. Set for action against Meat. And I don't think Meat's mind is at all in this matchup, just watching his actions.
Well, he's a very talented, physically gifted athlete, just making his inroads here in the World Wrestling Federation. If he's not 100%, he's gonna have a tough time here with the Godfather. Boy, the minutes are counting down to fully loaded, Michael.
Yeah, we are just about 35 minutes away from fully loaded on pay-per-view, the end of an era match, the fully loaded strap match between The Rock and Triple H. Five titles are on the line tonight. But what about The Undertaker's strategy? We've been talking about it for the past 2 weeks, to keep that wound fresh on the forehead of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Remember, the first blood rules say all you have to do is cause one man to bleed, the match will be over. It's not about pinfalls or submissions. And it would seem to me, Michael, that The Undertaker's premeditated strategy has worked to a charm. And we'll see if The Undertaker can bust Stone Cold Steve Austin open tonight and become the WWF champion. Well, look at the strength of Meat.
Oh, my. Meat couldn't hold him up. Godfather now with the cover. There's two and a kick out by Meat. You have to believe if Meat wasn't so exhausted, so to speak, he would have been able to slam the Godfather that time. 33 minutes, 42 seconds and counting from fully loaded. You'd mentioned The Undertaker winning the championship if he wins the first blood match tonight. And look at this nice maneuver by Meat. But if The Undertaker wins the first blood match tonight, it means Stone Cold never gets a shot at the title. Here's a hook of the leg and a kick out by the Godfather.
And boy, what would Stone Cold Steve Austin's future mean? I mean, his whole attitude and his whole mantra has been about being the number one man in the World Wrestling Federation. And to be that, Michael, you have to be the WWF champion. And what would Austin's mindset be if he could no longer hold that title?
What would Vince McMahon's mindset be if he could no longer be seen in the WWF? He's built this company for 20 years. Is he ready to basically give that all up, to never be seen again as the Godfather jumps aboard the Ho train? It's coming to the station. Godfather.
Meat is out of gas.
And Godfather rolls into the cover, hooks the leg. Forget about it. Godfather picks up the win over an exhausted Meat. And Terry Runnels is not happy, to say the least.
Terry now coming over by it. Terry, you want to any comment on Meat? What?
Terry with a pitcher of ice water.
Wait a minute.
Oh, boy.
A pitcher of ice water down the trunks of Meat.
Talk about shrinkage.
Terry Runnels, extremely upset. Godfather celebrating in the ring. But folks, coming up on Sunday night here tonight, good old JR sits down with Triple H. Wait until you hear the controversial remarks from the man who believes